Be happy. Do not let the sadness destroy you. Say Alhamdulillah for everything that happens to you. When sadness fills your heart and tears flow in your eyes, always remember three things. Allah is with you, still with you, always with you. Whenever you are sad, try to imagine Jannah, Allahu Akbar. Do not lose hope, nor be sad. There are no sad endings for those who trust Allah. Sadness fades away when we realize that our future is in Allah's hands. Allah gave you a beautiful life. Don't waste it being sad over something that will pass in time. He has always got something amazing planned. When a thing disturbs the peace of your heart, give it up. Oh Allah, remove sadness from the hearts that have been hurt and give them happiness to move on their lives. Ya Allah, grant me a mind free of worry, a heart free of sadness, and a body free of sickness. Whoever is stricken with sadness, grief, sickness, or hardship and says, Allahu Rabbi la Sharika la, Allah is my Lord without any partners, then it will be removed from him. Allah knows, when you feel all alone in this world and there is nobody to count your tears, just remember, no matter where you are, Allah knows, Allah knows. Sadness is the hurt telling you to find Allah. Depression is you not listening to your heart. Comfort is remembering Allah is always there. Oh Allah, make the Quran the delight of my heart and remove my sadness and anxiety. Remedies for sadness. Develop your salah. Take your time when it comes to Quran. Appreciate what Allah has blessed you with. Consider nature.